It's a major move right here, baby. You gotta get with it or get lost. You understand?
Yeah. This Young Lord reporting live from Atlanta, Georgia. Decatur, where it's great. And I want all my ladies to report to the dance floor immediately.
A text message, girl.
Stop. Wait a minute. The way you move that girl, you done got my heart all in it.
It's a major move right here, baby. You gotta get with it or get lost. You understand?
Yeah. This Young Lord reporting live from Atlanta, Georgia. Decatur, where. And I want all my ladies to report to the dance floor immediately. We gon' golden glide this one, y'all. Yes, we grease.
Chip right off the back, man, the boy got dollars. So women frequent like flight mileage. It ain't no secret. I might holler, but I ain't gon' switch it.
Wanna be with you tonight, girl, please. I'm a player, yeah, it's true. But I changed the game for you. I wanna see what it do. Can I be for real? This is how I feel. I'm in need of love. So let's dip up out of here. Ooh, you're just my time. Everything's so right. And I just want you. So let's dip up out of here. She's fine too, but I want you. She's fine too, but I want you. I'll admit it, this just ain't no game, this just ain't words that I'm speeding. If you could see the thought turn him, yeah. You know I love you like cooked food. You know you with a good dude. You know you like you graduated from a good school. You know I'm a good move. So hey, shorty, what it is? The Carter, who it is? And shorty, do it big. The party at my crib, that's a party in the hills. You call it what you want, but she gon' call it what she feel. This is how I feel. I'm in need of love. So let's dip a bottle of here. Just my time, everything's so right, so I just want to chill. Let's dip a bottle here, dip a bottle here. She's fine too, but I want you. She's fine too, but I want you.
Long hair, don't care. Though without Ryan, I see you, baby. Yeah. It's a major move right here, baby. I ain't talking fast, it's just you listening slow. You know what I mean? You ain't trying to hear me, then don't hurt me. Fire there.
college.
Scratched a million off my checklist 3 years ago. Add 2 zeros to the one, I'm in a different mode. It's my life, do what I want, I be with different. You know the pick and roll, I picked her up and sent her home. I got rich, I get them in and get them gone. You know Trappy just got out, ain't have to put them on. We the ones who got the numbers to put the city on. It's the middle of the summer, I got a hoodie on. My time ain't nothing nice, I try not to wear nothing twice. I came up off, yeah. My little brother ain't living right, my sister them doing all right. My cousin them still, yeah. Break the bank for one of my peeps. I said I'm the one they didn't believe me. I show them the facts, now they all need me. I'ma get cake as long as I'm breathing. They making it hard, it really easy, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'ma turn up on a hater every chance that I get. I want the biggest watch that they got, don't care if that kid hurt my wrist. All these, all I wish I would claim that. They, when they get, we got a hood full of. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we'll run around that. You can miss me with that. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes. Yeah. She think I'm a regular rapper, I'm not. One person come tell me we you block. Watch me run it to the tip of the top, yeah.
Keep going.
Put my kids in Givenchy. She must think 1 + 1 = 3. I can't support your personal needs. She don't got a mortgage, moved in with a needy. Be capping them cars, be leased. Young is in charge, I speak for the streets. I would nod and nod, they woke up a beast. Struggle with maybe we used to have water for dinner. We didn't have nothing to eat. Soon as I get on this, they gon' look on me bad. I'm like, with me, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'ma turn up on a hater every chance that I get. I want the biggest watch that they got, don't care if that kid hurt my wrist. All these, all I wish I would claim that. They, when they get, we got a hood full of. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we'll run around that. You can miss me with that bitch, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes.
I'm from the trenches. Be talked on the net, but really be there for attention. They be talking like they really rich, but really be begging me under my pitch. I give a 40-50,000 cash and start up a business. I spend a hit at the dentist. I'd rather and pay up on rent for a year just to get out of her feelings. I'm in a Lambo truck in my hood, nobody gon' tell me. Going to Cali, I pick my for sure, nobody gon' mail me. I need cash, don't sell me. Baby got his hood, I'm smashing, you can tell they really wish. Drop the low, ain't no room right now, I took her to the O. Then I put up on the lamp, cause she a fan of Mooney Mo. I got the city on lock, all the ops. I be around with $3 million in jewelry, I'm standing on all the blocks. This an anthem, the Phantom, Black Rose truck with the all-white century mammy, I'm sitting on Panda, I love my cousin, she was a dancer. I love my brother, he was a scammer. Sit on my lap, cause I'm. He calling me handsome, yeah, 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 yeah.
I'ma turn up on a hater every chance that I get. I want the biggest watch that they got, don't care if that kid hurt my wrist. All these, all I wish I would claim that. They, when they get, we got a hood full of. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we'll run around that. You can miss me with that, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes.
And I thirsty for help, but some envy when you famous first. They don't know what they name is worth. Please excuse my grammar. See my Oscar. This game like Home Depot. They got. We was out then cameras. When you broke, won't throw slander. Get money, night can't stand us, man.
Owing a whole lot of green, a pair of nice jeans. I've been with the new. In a pair of ice creams ever since I was a teen. I've been focused on the cream, want the clothes in the kitchen. And I don't think I want an X-Wing. I'm just on to the next thing. Growing up, I didn't have the best things. Now my diamonds on my neck gleam. I don't think I want an X-Wing. I'm just on to the next thing.
in a new spot. A TikTok, bought a new watch. It's my time now. With my G shot, fur coat fresh off a Sasquatch.
With the 18th pick in the NBA draft, the Chicago Bulls select MP.
MP and Shep Owens face off later today in the Summer League Championship, a typically low-key affair. Has a little extra juice this year thanks to a budding rivalry between the mid-first round picks that started on draft night.
MP.
Oh!
Are you serious? MP's a terrible pick. I want the entire front office fired!
How y'all pass on Shep Owens, fam? Is you stupid?
Look, I'm a fan of the city, first and foremost.
Yeah.
And if MP is our guy, I want him to succeed.
Can I get it? Thank you.
This is the year!
MP is a champion, baby! Let's go!
All right, Shep, a lot of excitement here, but let me ask you, what do you make the fans booing MP when they drafted him instead of you?
I'm flattered, Nate, but I ain't surprised. I'd boo anyone who passed on me, too. Especially for MP.
Yo, tell us.
I mean, dude got rec league athleticism.
Oh, rec league. You hear that?
Now, how can you say that when he's been a winner everywhere he's gone, Shep?
Yeah, so far. But at the NBA level, my talent's generational.
Let him know.
My style's impeccable.
Impeccable. Perfect.
There's no one else like me.
Nobody.
101.
They're going to regret drafting him over me. Watch.
Facts.
I can quote that?
Absolutely.
Quote him.
Quote that.
The man quote said quote him. Go quote,
quote
him.
Quote him. Quote him.
Why you still here?
Come on. Go quote him.
Let's go.
Woo!
Shep the
yes,
show!
Sir.
Showtime,
you already
baby.
Know.
Wow. All right, Kendrick. JJ, was drafting MP over Shep Owens the right move, or were fans right to boo MP on draft night?
What?
Of course they were right. If I'm from the city, I'm booing MP, I'm booing ownership, and I'm booing myself for sticking with this terrible franchise.
Booing himself.
Yeah, I might boo you too, Stan. Okay. Look, city fans know ball. And they know that Shep Owens, this guy's the truth.
I know you've had a lot of coffee this morning, Perk, but you've got no right to disparage MP like that. This kid's a collegiate champion, a tireless worker, and everyone raves about his leadership skills. Yes, Shep's a better athlete, but he hasn't won anything. That matters.
You know what really matters, JJ? Is your boy MP is ancient.
I'm sorry, what? Did you say ancient or anxious?
Ancient. Like an dead bird, tall grass, ancient. Okay? We know exactly what he's going to be. A rotation player at best. Shep Owens has all NBA upside. This is a huge mistake, JJ.
A rotation player? A rotation player. You don't know what you're talking about, Perk. And if it was such a huge mistake, why did 18 teams pass on Shep?
You know what, JJ? That's a great question.
That's a good question.
And I don't have an idea.
Well, I'll tell you why. Not only is he extremely raw, he's got serious character issues. You've seen his reality show.
I love it.
It's okay.
It's a good show.
This guy thinks practice is optional and LeBron James is beneath him. How do you coach a guy like that?
Listen, he's young. Let's not overreact. He'll learn and he'll grow.
You might be right, but nobody knows what either of these guys will be 5 years from now. So we need to calm down and let things play out.
Look, JJ.
Hey, at least JJ is on your side, babe.
Could jump out the gym.
Honestly, there's gonna be way worse than that.
Yo, yo, yo! How my two favorite lovebirds doing?
We're okay.
Y'all check out that Top Takes Daily segment. All right, look, man. Come on! I mean, it's no surprises, right?
No surprise.
Like, we knew once those clowns booed you on draft night that they were gonna try and make a story out of this.
I mean, it's mostly fans me at this point.
Mostly.
I mean, yeah, I don't want to be booed by fans, but, like, life is good right now. Like, I got a beautiful, brilliant, talented girlfriend who doubles as my business manager and up-and-coming agent.
I'm established.
Running a boutique agency whose sole purpose is to make the most out of my NBA career? Come on. Yo, where's Ashley, by the way? Like, we should be talking some PR on
we
this.
We should.
Yeah, no, she had to take her dog to the vet. But, I mean, just a routine checkup, all right? So she'll be in later.
Good.
All right. But, yeah, man, you know, like I was saying, you know, like, I'm just going through some adversity right now. And that's it. You know, like, this is just another challenge for me to learn and grow from.
Exactly.
Man, that is exactly the mindset you need to be having, MP. That's what I'm talking about. Like, right now, you looking like a Mr. Rogers with high tops.
Okay.
I mean, but you know what a mean streak.
Fam, that's not what I'm going for right now.
Hey, Mr. Rogers is a babe.
Come on, back me up.
Babe, you serious right now?
Good guy, gray sweaters. You don't like sweaters?
They're all right.
I mean, you look good.
Okay, okay, okay. We can get back to whatever this is later, okay?
Okay.
Great. Look, I really don't mind if you watch your own press, MP. But afterwards, you gotta flush it, all
right?
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Summer League championship game is coming up. It is time to focus.
No doubt. No doubt.
All right.
Come on, let's get
it. Okay, all right. So if you want to get out into the city, shoot some hoops, I'll leave you to it. But the second you're ready to focus on that chip, come holla at me.
That's
right. Got you.
All right, see you, Ricky.
I'll see you later,
Mia. All right, man.
Babe, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good. It's all good. I'll check you later, okay?
All right, I'll see you.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Hey, hey! You ready to head to the arena?
Always, man.
Then you all ready to go. Mila packed you a bag, and I just emailed over your itinerary.
Appreciate y'all, bro.
Anytime, man. You know, I wish I could go with you, but the MP train don't drive itself.
Come on now, man. Hey, another day, another dollar, right?
You already know. But I'll see you back here after you take care of Shep.
Yes, sir. Looking forward to it.
Have a good one, man.
Yeah. So that's what we're gonna do. Make sure these guys regret not drafting the truth. Shep Owens.
Hey, you crushing it, bro.
So fire, yeah, Shep. Best.
Let's run it back. More energy, man.
Yeah, okay, that's what I was gonna
say. MP! What's good, fam?
Not much, man. How are you?
Hey, it's all Gucci, fam. Just filming a quick shot about the gang. Playing up the whole rivalry angle, you know? How your fans don't like you and all that.
They don't, though. They don't.
Y'all real funny, you know that? That sounds good, man. I'm gonna see you out there.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Sounds good. I'm gonna see you out there. Man, I'm trying to make that fire content, son. Give me something I can use.
Yo, just off rip, I'm not an actor. So I'm not gonna help you make no fired content, bro.
And that's why your fans don't like you. No personality, and you take yourself too seriously.
Yeah, why so serious, bro?
It's more like I don't take you serious. At all. In fact, you a joke to me, my man.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Didn't know you had that in you, my boy. Maybe you're winning a few fans now.
Sounds good. Hey, you have a good game, champ. Oh, and don't hurt yourself filming that fire content, my man. Whatever, man. Chummy. Move.
You gotta need it.
Hey, we're got under your skin.
I'm worried about him.
Forget about him.
Already done.
Focus on the things you can control tonight. From a team perspective, it's obvious. Play well, secure your spot in the rotation. Hey. We want you here. We drafted you for a reason. Mm-hmm. Not him. Yes, there's noise. We hear it too. Good news is, you can control how loud or quiet it is based on how you handle Shep tonight.
I hear half the crowd chain his name, Coach. That's all the fuel I need.
It's a big game.
Ooh, I played a big game before.
That's right. Now go get it.
I got you.
And welcome to beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada. We've got the NBA Summer League Finals on the way in what has been a great week and a half of basketball. I'm Brian Anderson with Clark Kellogg and Grant Hill. And what a great matchup, Grant.
Well, guys, both of these teams have looked sharp in the... MP and Shep Owens in particular, and they have some extra motivation here in the finals.
Well, words have been exchanged between the two, and this summer league game might have a real edge to it tonight, partner.
Yeah, you know what, B? I think you could expect both Shep and MP to treat this one as a regular season game. They both want to show the other up, and we'll get to see the birth, I think, of a rivalry right here in Vegas.
Here's Christie. The Bulls making their last shot. Here's Owens. Nice start for him, sinking his first shot.
Fantastic touch. Owens using the teardrop to perfection.
We know, Grant, the buzz surrounding the Summer League final, the matchup between MP and Shep Owens. Owens has had some sharp criticisms about MP after he was selected before him in the draft.
Yeah, B.A., I believe the term Shep used was rec league. MP hasn't done much to respond, but he might have been waiting to do that on the court. This Summer League final is the perfect chance to prove a point.
No offense to the rec league. Here's Owens over MP. Perfect night so far, 2 for 2.
Boy, making use of the mid-range area. I like seeing Owens take that kind of initiative on offense.
Pass to Terry. MP with it. Lets it fly. And MP getting the last Owens score erased with a bucket of his own.
Coach is loving the ball movement.
Here's Christie. First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone by. Here's Owens. That one is off. Now Chicago takes it the other way. Pass to Dosunmu. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one.
And the offense, I mean, 3 of 4, a solid start for this game.
The Lakers have gone 2 of 3 from the floor. Here's Owens, covered by MP. Stolen by MP. And Grant is the 18th overall pick. MP, he's had a solid stretch of games here in Vegas.
Yeah, he really has, B.A. I mean, the skill set has always been there for MP. The questions are if he can improve and become a strong contributor, but the skill is all there.
Hey, putting his own success aside, Owens just can't pass up an easy dime like that. Well done.
Right side, Robinson. Pass to Terry. Again, the Bulls score.
Pick works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Here's Christie. Here's Owens. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Owens has got six. The Bulls have gone 5 of 6. They're rolling. A minute 53 left in the first quarter. MP outside. Oh, trying his luck from deep. Great start so far. 3 of 3 in this one.
Really confident play there by MP. Gets the ball and then goes right into a shot.
Pass to Owens. Shot clock at 6. The 3 is up. A rebound by Terry.
You know, thinking back to the Shep Owens MP beef they have going here. Grant, have you ever experienced or seen anything like that? I mean, except for you and I?
Well, B.A., not out loud. Now, lots of players feel slighted if someone gets drafted before them. But most have the good sense not to tell the whole world about it during an interview. Transition basketball, the most reliable way to generate easy looks.
Yep, exactly. And if there's any opportunity for early offense, you've got to push it and push it every time.
Here's Terry. Here's Dosunmu. Williams with the screen. Pass to Terry. There's the triple. Count it. All 3 of his attempts have gone in.
The big story thus far, how well they've shot the rock.
Very high percentage so far, and if you want to start a game hot, that's the way to do it.
Out to the right wing. And here's Owens outside. Nails it from beyond the arc. 9 points in the game.
And credit his teammates for feeding him all quarter.
Here's Terry. 7 points in the game. MP outside. He hits the back iron and sinks it. MP's got 9.
Gets the ball out quickly. MP understands the situation he's in really well. Plays within himself.
Well, we've seen some great shots in the first quarter. No shortage of offense. Bulls out in front, up 5. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of this break. And welcome back from Las Vegas, Nevada. Second quarter action of the Summer League Championship on the way. The Lakers trail. Here in the Summer League Finals, this is the end to a great week and a half of basketball, Grant. Each team got to play 5 games here.
Yeah, and I like the round-robin aspect of it, B.A. Great for the players having guaranteed games and minutes, and it gives ample time for teams to evaluate.
Outside, Williams to the inside. Oh, persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot.
And you like the balance here, not just falling in love with the 3 ball.
MP outside. Pass to Davison. Now here's Green. MP outside. Here's Davison. Here's MP. Again, the Bulls score. And we played through the first minute here in the second. Pass to Williams. There's a screen. Let's the 3 fly. Rebounded by Davison. Chicago leading. Outside, Green. MP up top, fires for 3. And again, it's the Bulls from deep. And a reminder, the teams that play for the Summer League Championship are those with the best record through the first 4 games.
Grant, there's an elaborate tiebreaker system in place that we don't want to get into.
Yeah, well, some teams can go 4-0 and not play in the finals. But fortunately, both of the teams here tonight were clearly the top teams in Vegas.
And just a typical unselfish play from MP. He's got a really strong team mentality to his game.
Covered by Mobley. Pass to Williams. There's a screen. Can they get it? And that one hits the back iron.
I don't know if you can credit the defense for that. It was just a missed opportunity.
MP, the pass to Mobley. Back to MP. Perfect pass to set up the lay-in. MP's got 7 now in this quarter.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Covered by Mobley. From 11 feet away, Chicago grabs the miss. Outside, Green. Pass to Simonovic. Back to MP. Oh, he's on fire. 8 for 8 and just looking relentless.
And so far, this game has belonged to MP, getting to his spots and executing with ease. And you know, BA, that's one great thing about Summer League. It's a great chance for undrafted players to catch on with the team.
Hey, we see a number of undrafted rookies play their way into a training camp scene here. The Summer League always has a few surprise standouts.
Yes, it really does.
And MP throws it down.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
Beyond the arc. Can't get it to drop. And Chicago will go the other way with it. Pass to Simonovic. And here's MP. It's good. And he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play opportunity.
First personal foul, first team foul.
And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for the Bulls.
Their chemistry. That's what really stood out so far in this one to me. Look at the number of assists they've been able to rack up so far.
And something else I've noticed is how they've been able to cause turnovers and take advantage of them on the offensive end, not wasting those extra chances at all. You have to admire MP's obvious love for the game. This guy just wants to get out there and play hard, and his attitude helps inspire others as well. Hey, kept it simple. No reason to get fancy right now, BA.
Yeah, he's just looking to find shots and produce for his team.
Hey, I thought there was some style there, guys. What are you guys looking at? I mean, it was still a pretty sweet, flavorful one-hand flush.
And MP has been putting on a show here against Shep Grant.
Yeah, BA, it's almost like he's come out with an axe to grind, doing everything he can to make Shep eat his words.
Here's Owens. That one doesn't drop. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And the basket by MP. MP's got 25 points in the game.
Just so successful getting the ball inside and finding those great looks.
Here's Owens. He's got 9. Takes the 3. No good on the buzzer beater. So as we conclude the first half, a fairly one-sided game. It's the Bulls leading by 17. And don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of quarter number 3. Well, it's as sweltering as ever here in Las Vegas. Second half of the Summer League Championship just starting up. And the Lakers have possession, trailing by 17. Well, Grant, the NBA has been holding a Summer League in Las Vegas since 2004. It's a great venue for the event.
Yeah, it really is, BA. Now, There were also other locations for Summer League, Utah, Orlando, but Vegas is the one where every team participates.
Here's Dosunmu. Pass to MP. Let's go with a three. And again, it's the Bulls from deep.
Well, that's a mistake to give him any kind of space from behind the arc. All MP needs is just a little daylight to knock it down.
Here's Owens. And Owens had MP in his sights on that one. Went right at him to get those points back.
Well, you certainly can't fault him as the reason they're behind. He's been on target and on top of his game.
About a minute played here in the second half. Here's MP. Oh, great awareness inside from MP. You knew he wanted to score after watching Owens on the other end. Los Angeles shooting around 50% of the game so far. Pass to Christie. They set the screen. Here's Owens, covered by MP. Over to the left wing. This one for three. It's hauled in by Robinson.
And as I think back to all the summer leagues we've seen, B.A., there have been some great performances from soon-to-be breakout players.
Well, sometimes a great summer amounts to nothing in the regular season, but sometimes you get a sneak peek of a player who's about to make a name for themselves. MP's shot is off. The Lakers have got 2 of 3 from the floor in this third quarter. Here's Reeves. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Pass to Owens. And he converts the layup.
They found a nice groove in this half, starting out 3 for 4.
Chicago has gone 4 of 5 from outside the arc in this one. Dosunmu on the wing. MP up top. The Lakers with a rebound. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by in the second half. They get it back. Boom! He jams it straight down.
And their offensive rebounding is such a strength for them when he's on the floor.
Yeah, he really helps them extend possessions, doesn't he?
And you know, those second chance opportunities can be game changers. He represents so much value to this team because of what he does.
Soft touch off the glass. MP's got 32 points in the game.
Really good trip down the floor. MP converting in close.
Here's Reeves. Here's Owens. And Owens gets it to go inside. And he lets MP know he's got that shot as well. And what a shooting display we've seen from Shep Owens in the mid-range, Grant.
Oh, and that's been something he's relied on this summer league, B.A. Great job from Shep, who looks to be the real deal with his shot.
Williams with the screen. Back to MP. Poke loose. And MP just pouring it on here. An absolute statement game from him in this Summer League Championship, Grant.
Oh, man, B.A., Shep might be regretting ever opening his mouth on MP. What a game we've seen from the 18th pick.
Three-pointer, no good.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
Here's Owens. 15 points in the game. Pass to Christie. Here's Reeves. Here's the three. The offensive rebound. Second chance effort. Fades. And another shot. Oh, it's blocked by Williams. Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. Back to MP. On the take. Uses the glass to finish the layup. MP's got 9 points now in the second half.
Hey, I think you got to provide more resistance inside. MP doesn't seem to mind a little contact down there.
Robinson with the block. Out of bounds as Los Angeles keeps possession. So both teams making some changes here. There's 10 seconds left in the third quarter.
Substitution on the court. Timeout call for the Lakers.
That was amazing. Let's hear it from your Chicago dancers.
And this will cap off the Summer League here in Vegas. 75 games played over the past week and a half, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., it's such a great destination for Hoop fans. You get to see so much basketball in a short time and see the future of the NBA.
Owens, no good. The Bulls have gotten 4 of 9 shots to go in during this fourth quarter. MP outside. The three. And they'll get another chance. Again, the Bulls score.
And they just continue to attack, even late in the game, while they're up big.
I don't think you want to get loose and sloppy or ease up, but it is time for them to start using that clock a bit.
Here's Reeves. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Now that's how you use the screen right there.
And it leads to a thunderous finish. That was nice.
And, you know, not enough help from the defense there to compensate. He gets a clean look, and that's exactly how you draw it up.
From deep, MP. No good.
At this point, I'm not sure if it's the play calling or the player himself.
Hey, this was exactly the kind of game Coach wanted to see from them. High effort, great play at both ends, gets the win for the Bulls.
Well, Grant, I don't know if there was one deciding factor in this game, but I'd say shooting accuracy if I had to choose.
Agreed, B.A. They really went after quality looks and shot the ball with confidence.
And what a huge performance it was for MP.
So impressed with his performance today. He was confident, he was composed, and the defense just didn't know how to adjust. And as we get close to the end of Summer League, B.A., you start to feel that the NBA season has truly begun.
Well, training camps will open soon. The preseason, you can feel that buzz of a new season already starting to form into reality. Here's Owens. And it's MP with a rebound. 36 seconds left in the fourth. Pass to Terry. Now here's MP. Williams with it. Shot clock at 5. Down low. Here's MP. And the shot goes in. MP's got 38 points.
And guys, that's got to be the dagger. This is how you finish a game.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a...
Oh, my goodness! Disrespectful.
Number 3.
Yep. Owens showing his pure athleticism there.
Here's DeSumo. And it's all over. The Chicago Bulls are the NBA Summer League champions.
Yeah, just a great showing from the team here in Summer League. You could really see the way they developed even in this short 11-day stretch.
Well, there's a lot to be excited about for this team, especially the play of MP, Grant.
Yeah, you know, B.A., there was a lot of questions surrounding MP when he was drafted, but a strong showing here in Vegas has surely silenced some of those concerns.
A nice moment for the team as they celebrate a great Summer League title, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., just a great win and a nice way to build some momentum as you go into the regular season.
And I'm sure we'll be seeing a number of these players on an NBA roster in short time.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, after the performance they put on here, fans of the team have to be ecstatic about their young players.
Oh, that's some fire content back there, bro. Hold on.
Congrats. You won a preseason game.
That's it? I also embarrassed you, didn't I? Don't forget that.
You think I'm about to waste my energy on some summer league game? You're clueless, bro.
Oh, you trying to save face, ain't you? Keep that same energy, though.
I got our first game circled on my calendar, my guy. I'm looking forward to it.
Oh. I'm looking forward too, champ. Embarrass you on the larger stage. Ooh. Ice up, my man. I'll see you soon.
Never, man.
How you doing, Bob?
Shout it over your eyes. I got so much more in store for you that can't touch with time. Pack my whole life's precious.
Yeah.